Holy
shit! Hey guys, I just want to say, it's not about competition, am I right? It's about having a good damn time! So, I'd like to introduce a new band that just came out recently. This is weird. We're called the Knights of Ren, and we came here to freaking rock. So, please, I hope you enjoy this. Thanks.
Far, far away. My name is Kylo Ren. You can call me Ren, you can call me Supreme Leader, you can call me whatever you like. That's okay with me. This next song, all I gotta say is, if you know it, sing it, whatever's clever, weather the weather. Well, all I know is we're gonna get a little crazy. Kick it.
Little, I never know coincidence, I can't.
Hit it on a three. Ready? One, two, three, go! My baby don't make
They are.
Yeah.
That guitar in the end sounded like it was crying, don't you think?
Like a lot of bands could be crying, or just...
Whoa. Bands crying?
Because obviously we're winning, right? We're winning.
Yeah, obviously this last band's gonna win the final battle of bands, right?
What do you guys think? We should win, right?
I think so.
No?
I mean, take it or leave it. I mean, we could just take it like this. But you know what? This next song is for all those bands that can just cry us a river, because this is a done deal, everybody. Hit it.
Josh was there.
Yeah, wait, this is
did
my
Josh
dad.
Fuck it
no,
up for
don't
us?
Don't wave, that's not a compliment, Josh.
No, you guys, we need you to stand at the front back. Of this.
I think getting judged is a really good idea, so I'm gonna go sit down at that.
No, no, you gotta stand.
I think, yes, the bass player needs to move around, right?
Yeah, for real, you were facing the other way the whole time, it was super boring, I forgot you were there.
Wait, what?
Great job, Josh.
That is correct, that
you
is correct.
You are the meanest judge.
Oh, he did it, he
found
my groove.
Thank you for that.
Oh, you're
great
job.
You're also looking at my ass.
Everybody.
The air humping was weird. Kylo was not fitting. Everything
wait,
else
like
was off. Shalom, you were pretty.
He's in my band. Yeah, because they're in my band. That's why they're great. Yeah, we're the Knights of Ren. They'll be here.
I gotta say, Kylo,
yeah,
you have a very Marilyn Manson vibe. I'm completely digging it.
Thank you.
It's really awesome. You guys were all fantastic, but I gotta tell you, Art, you were the best part of this performance. You're the best guitar player in the history of guitar players.
Oh my God.
And I'm not, I mean that with all of my heart. I'm not just saying that because you paid me to be here tonight. It has nothing to do with the giant wad of cash I have in my pocket right now.
Not at all, not at all.
You are the best guitar player ever in the history of guitar players.
So I'm opening up there.
Yes.
We come from a galaxy far, far away.
Matter of fact, I will give you a handy in the band if you should so choose.
So you got the look.
That's how great.
Okay. Yeah.
You have to smile and use enthusiasm while you do it.
Okay, now the real judging and the winner.
Okay, legitimately though, we're gonna judge for real now.
Right, we got second place, you know.
Obviously we won, but you know what, we just know that you guys have this on. We're gonna get
on stage. Hey, real quick, I wanna thank everybody here at Full Circle Brewery for hosting this. Thank you to all the great bands that played tonight. You guys are fucking awesome. Absolutely love you. Thank you, Izzy, and one of my point, one of the Blaze. Thank you, Dave. Thank you, Art. Art, you guys, thank you. This was a great night. And guys, thank you all for coming out. Big round of applause for the bands, for the venue. Love you guys. Thank you.